Okay, time for Quest for Semi-Glory More Sub-Level Zero tonight. So I was practicing a bit this weekend, and I was very consistently getting to sub-level 4, which is totally baller. Hey, game over, how you doing? Good to see you. I've kind of picked up that my style is very much balanced. That if I start with a balanced one, I tend to specialize a little bit more, but if I start with a specialized one, I tend to balance a bit more. So let's start standard. We'll see where we go tonight. Yeah, exposition is all well and good. Let me just shoot some robots. I've also turned off auto-leveling, too, so hopefully things will be a touch less barfy. But who really knows sometimes. Kaboom. Oh, that wasn't enough, huh? Kaboom. There. And if I'm lucky enough and I get some of the correct buffs at the end of this level, should make things a bit easier as well. Oh, I didn't exactly want that. Ah! Well. I'll take that one now. We'll drop that one for now. So I think, what, minigun or rapid cluster? Nice. Well, we'll see. We will see. And I've kind of got my preferred loadout in mind as well now. I need to craft a very specific set of weaponry in order to be kind of, sort of, even semi-good on this run. So I'm hoping that happens sooner rather than later. Although it does take a little bit of time to build up. That's alright. In the meantime, I'll just fly around, shoot some robots. You know, it's all good. I'm getting much better at dodging these little fucks too, so, you know. That's what comes with experience. With a little more time sunk into the game, I'm a little bit better at doing pretty much everything. Alright, what do we got here? Firebolt, sure. I'm gonna need a, plasma caster, yeah? So I need a plasma caster. A minigun. Oh, ow. That hurt. Ow, ooh, ow. Ouch. Plasma caster and minigun. I don't need another auto cannon, I think. Trying to think of what else I need now. Spread pulse. Plasma caster, a minigun, and, shit, there's one more. There's one more weapon that I need. I can't remember now. A railgun. Railgun. There we go. That'll get me the Gauss Cannon and the Arc Pulse. Two pretty baller weapons to have at any given time. Alright, so that tunnel just goes all the way around. Good. I'm also gonna try to use my missiles more than I have been in the past, too, because I tend to have a surplus of those until I get to the core. Ooh, that guy's still shooting at me though, isn't he? Ooh, ow. Direct fucking hit. I think the last couple practice runs I've had too, I had like a dozen repair kits on hand. Which is kind of weird, considering how stingy the game normally is with that crap. See if we can do the same thing here. What was this? Ooh, a gunship hull. I'll be going for that as soon as I can. And of course, getting the controls set so I actually have boost on hand is pretty helpful too. Can't believe I went, what was it, two nights without figuring that shit out? Looks like we got a bunch of good shit here too. Whoa. Watch out. Is that gonna do it? Yeah, sure is. standard engine. Is actually, wait, that engine might be better than what I got right now, huh? Really wish the comparison was a bit better. 90, 125, 20 versus 89, 128, 22. Alright, we'll swap that out just because. I'll drop a single speed in exchange for better before. Ow! Well, that was pretty stupid. I should not have been that close. Okay, well. That was a dumb move. That's okay. I think I'll survive. Whoa. Wait, is there something else shooting at me? Oh yeah, sure is. Really wish there was like a proximity alarm or something. So that invariably when I get snuck up on. Oh, that's painful. Oh, that's unfortunate. Alright, I was dicking around a bit too much that time. That's okay, it's just a little warm-up. Just a little warm-up is fine. Oops. Okay! Warm-up's over. Now for serious. Ow. Ooh, ow. Well, that was a good start. Here I was crowing about how much better I was at this. Woo! Glad to prove myself wrong. Immediately. Oh, is there another path back there? Yeah, sure is. Is it a dead end? Ah, yeah, sure is. Also learn to check every path around me for doors, so I don't have to backtrack through 3/4 of the level. Oh, nice. Good miss. Total whiff with that missile. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. Nice. Okay. Whoa. Alright. Oh, no. Ah, missed those. That's fine. And it's super critical in early game. And depending on the pickups I get later on, I'll have a huge surplus of them. That's fine. Oh, and goes right in between them. That's awesome. So there's a buff that like doubles the value of those nanites that I can probably get at the end of either level 1 or 2 or 0 or 1 rather. Should be super helpful if I can get that sooner rather than later. Whoa. What's going on over there? Alright, I'm just gonna boost right on through. Excuse me, fellas. Cool shredder, nice. Alright. Okay, so here's the core already, but that's... Unless there's some other... Oh, there's one more door out there. Okay, good. Because I'm hoping for one of them trap rooms so I can pick up a buff off one of the big fucks. Be super helpful. Whoa. Hello? And there's one more, of course. Cowardly laser. I don't know if I want that one. We'll pick it up. I need that and sniper or an impact rifle rather to build the railgun. Gonna need a railgun sooner rather than later. But what could I build with that hull that I picked up? Strafer hull 122, nice. 21, 31, 150, 16. All right, maybe I'll build that first. Not too far from there. Ah, yes. All right, this is perfect. I don't have any other missiles, do I? That's fine. All right, let's right ourselves here and then do the best we can against this fucker. Whoa. Oh, wow, and then I got fucking smoked. What the hell did I get hit by? Oh, there's a missile guy right behind me. Fucking fantastic. All right, well, there's two runs just burned right away. Good work. Okay. That was super good. Super good. Man, those missiles are super painful when they're going up your butthole. Oh wait, don't check the map, you idiot. That doesn't pause time, I always forget. Ooh, nice flamethrower. Ow, ow. Shithead. Grenade, okay. Okay, so we're splitting off paths here. There's nothing else there. We're good. Whoa, let's see that guy. Three. Oh, I was about to say, if he only gave me three, that would be fucking awful. Alright, let's turn around and see what we got over here first. Right, this one? Yeah. Nice bomber hull. Kind of weak, but whatever. Oh, we've got another. Okay, let's see where this goes. Whoa! Hello. I think I've read pretty much all of these now, so I'm just gonna skip over them right quick. Wow, 346? That was some potent bullshit right there. Hang on to these grenades. Sure, I'm not leaving any of this scrap behind either. I should probably go back for the other door before I get too far. Chances are I skipped a trap room or something like that. I want to get all of those as soon as I can, especially in the early level, so I don't get smoked. Although the last trap room I just did in the last run smoked me pretty hard, so yeesh. Embarrassing. Alright, straight across. Yep, see, look at that. Right there it is. Good thinking. Good thinking, good plan. Another repair kit. It's unusual. Alright, hopefully this one goes a bit better. I've got grenades. Yeah, that should be fine. Excuse me, pardon me. Whoa. Is there another? Yeah, okay, so there's a missile guy there. That's the douche that killed me before. I had my back to him. Alright, that's good. Got pretty much everything. Alright, that was much better. Didn't take any hit. Ooh, nice. 5% nanite boost. That's awesome. Hopefully we get something cool here. Berserker HVRL. Yeah. Right. Equip that shit in there. Oh, wait. Actually, I want my grenade back in there, though. Awesome. Alright. Lock, stocked, and ready to go. think I go straight across the way, yeah. Yeah, and then follow, pitch up, then to the right. Okay. I think we're good to go for first level here. Or zeroth level, rather. And turn right, and we should be hitting new territory very soon. Bingo. Boom. Toast. Man, those guys are such easy targets, I love it. I didn't check that one. Hope this is the... Nope, it's right the first time. These first two core levels, there's always a chest in one of these little offshoot areas. Like right here. Oop, excuse me, brah. Alright, what do we got here? Cruel Shredder, nice. Okay, that should do it for core number one, huh? Yeah. Nice. Everything and another thingy-dingy there. Another dangerous grenade, goodness. Okay, what can I do with this now? I'm gonna need a spread pulse later. But I kinda like my pulser right now, so maybe I'll hang on to that. But I could get a new hull. Should actually be pretty good. 122, 2068, 150, 16. Yeah, let's do it. Boom jams. So a huge amount of primary ammo, which is great. And a fair amount of secondary as well. And good health. Alright, we're good to go. Let's just use one repair kit before we leave. Alright, was this grenade any better than what I got? 191-1. Nope. Alright, let's move on. To level 1! Fuck. None of these are really that great. But hopefully if I get the right weapons later on, energy specialists will pay off. And it'll pay off now since I'm using the pulser primarily. At least until I get an impact rifle or I'm able to build the transpulse or the arc pulse would be fucking fantastic. That'll be a guaranteed sub-level 4 run at the very least, if I can get that far. Oh, wow. Nice. Good dead end right away. Berserker Dumbfire. Actually, I might want to pick that up so I can make my concussion later on. As strong and heavy hitting as the grenade is, I really like the splash damage of the concussion. Great for clearing out a tiny, tiny crowd. Alright, yeah, 114, let's drop this one. Oh shit, pay attention! Be dicking around in your menus while that shit's going on. So far. Tiny rooms and not much of note. First couple levels early. Always kind of slow. That's fine. Need a little time to relax, kick back, not be in 100% panic mode all the time. That's for later. Ooh, I heard something big. Yeah, there he is. Different engine. I'm not sure that's one that I really want, though. Whoa, that guy. Alright, getting a little close. I don't like it. Whoa, there's lots going on. Let's take care of a few things here. Boom jams, nice shot. Pick up pieces. Ow, bastard. Alright, I need to do this a little bit. Okay, so I think I got the two annoying fuckers out of here. Alright, let's take care of this guy now. Okay, good. That's a little annoying. Bit of a small space. Okay, we're good to go on that one. Alright, what can we do with this? 89, 124, 39. All of that's kind of shitty. I want more speed. I don't really care much for RAM damage. Honestly. That one's no better than what I got. Let's drop those two off here. Okay, what can I make out of this? I think... Oh, yeah, I can get the spread pulse, which is okay, but I like my pulser the way it is. Or I can get the minigun. I'm gonna need both of these eventually. Can I make... I'm 10 short of my concussion. I'll make the concussion one first. It's a little bit more eminently useful. Hey, Jihad Jones, how you doing? No, I have not beat sub-level 0 yet. That's why I'm still playing. And I have a feeling it'll be a while, at least for the rest of this week. I got turned around now. There we go. Oh, nice. Oh, this is great. Look at that. Boom. Fucking in the money. Beautiful. Alright, that'll help me out. Let's get concussion up in here. Good. I just gotta pick up a few other weapons now. Really get this moving along. Could really use a long-range weapon. Impact rifle, so I can build a railgun or something. Oh, nice. Wow. Those concussion missiles really do a number. So far, so good, actually. Ah, there's an impact rifle for me. All right, now things can start getting serious. Beautiful. All right. I think we're safe now here, yeah? Let's take a quick peek. That's right. I need a laser for the railgun. Maybe I'll wait until I get that before I start building shit. All right. That one's blocked off. Let's try over here. Aha! Ooh, careful. Tell me that's a laser. Damn, flamethrower. Alright, well, I'm gonna need that anyways for a plasma caster. Creeper World 3, huh? I have not heard of that series. Is there a Creeper World 1 and 2, I would presume? What's that one like? What kind of game is that? Oh, oh, careful. VRL, which I already have. Well, actually, no, I don't have that anymore, do I? Oh, yeah, I do. That's right. I forget what it takes to make a mag pulse missile, or mag cluster, rather. I think I need a homing swarm. Alright, so that's all dead ends over there. Where's the next door? Oh, that's right, I did get the blue key, so I should be good to follow this back. Cellular automata meets tower defense meets RTS. Wow. That sounds like a really weird mix. But that could be very interesting. Alright, I'll take a look at it later on. That's right, that's all the shit that I dropped. Oh, there is two of them. Alright. Wow. Get wrecked, shitlords. Look at all that crap. Oh, look at all these repair kits, too. Holy shit. A veritable bounty. One, two, three repair kits. Holy shit. That's awesome. What do we got here? An assault engine, which I think I decided I didn't want anyways, right? Yeah, it's very slightly faster than what I got, but... lots of ram damage. Hmm. You know, maybe I'll go with that. Actually, let's do it. And then, is there anything else I could... yeah, okay, I'm gonna have to wait for a laser before I get serious here. What's next after the recon engine? Spartan engine. Wow, huge ram damage. Not great raw speed, though. So we'll drop that one. Maybe we'll find a different one. Okay, so now I'm at the core. Is there any other doors that I missed, like that one? Aha! Alright, let's go back for that real quick before we move on. Come on, trap room. Get some cool-ass shit. Ah, damn it, dead end. Alright, so there's nowhere else, huh? All those doors, dead end, dead end. Damn, that is unfortunate. Oh well, okay, let's go fucking blow up the core then. I remember where I went here. Ah. Oh, nice! How did I miss that laser? Alright, now I can get my railgun on. After I get enough little shit to build it with, though. Which should be pretty simple after this core here. Not that one. Whoa. Oh, I hope that at least hit something. Okay, looks like we're good to go. Wow, and another, like, pair of repair kits, huh? Awesome. Oh, my inventory's full. Nice. All right, let's just use one then. Holy shit. That's amazing. Do, 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 do. do. There we go. No probs. Oh, man. That was obnoxiously easy. And no other items with that, though, huh? Just nanites and plasma. All right, I should be able to build this railgun, yeah? Yeah, look at that shit. Well, that's tasty. Alright, stick that railgun in there. Okay, now we're good to go. Story of this game. Okay, quick overview then. Oh, perfect. It's perfect. Tears in the fabric of the space-time continuum have kind of split up humanity, I guess, for a long time. And all the outcasts and survivors are just trying to survive and all that shit. And then there's this secret lab that you find, and you've got to try to get to the bottom of it. Pretty basic story. I'm sure I'm explaining it very shittily, but there you have it. I like how the random levels are kind of justified by that, though. It's really very cool. Not that I would care if it wasn't justified story-wise, because I fucking love this game anyways. Alright, let's focus on railgun here since I've got butt-tons of bullets. This should be a one-shot kill for most of the tiny fuckers. Did I just loop around? I sure as hell did. Alright, how much? I need 750 to build. Whoa, Jesus, look out. Derp. 750 to build the minigun, and then after that I can make a Gauss cannon, which is great. One of my top 10 weapons. Well, less than that. Top, like, 4 weapons. And once I get that, I'll be good to go for a while. Oops. I think to build that third tier weapon's like 2,500 or something like that, so it's not gonna be for a while. Luckily, as we go on, things will get a bit easier to do. Ooh, homing missile. Does that mean I can, Yeah. Yeah, because after I build that, I can make a, is it a mag cluster or something? Awesome missile. Alright, so let's get the minigun in there, huh? Or I could see if I pick up a better one of either of those weapons. Maybe we'll wait it out. Nice. Good two for there. Excuse me, buddy. Get all this crap before it disappears. Boom jams. Oh man, the railgun's so good. I love it. Oh, hey, look at that. A better autocannon. Glad I waited. Is there anything else around here? Perhaps a chest that I missed? No? No? Alright, no props. Wait on that useless laser, though. Alright, now we should be good. Let's make that minigun. Awesome, and how much for this? 2,500. That's gonna take a while. So, instead of having the minigun in there, let's put in the shredder. I've got tons of bullets, so it doesn't really matter how much I use these. Did I get everything now? I sure did. Okay, looks like we're good to go. Didn't miss any doors. Nope. Okay. Damn, I'll be really disappointed if there's no trap rooms in this level, though. Did I just go backwards? I sure did. Easy to get turned around. Not a whole lot of landmarks. Oh, nice shot. Oh. Aha, nice. Great laser to have right there. I think I need that anyways, don't I? For one of the pulse weapons, I think? Odd progress on the Frog's Tick, blah 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 blah, defensive roll. Oh, I don't think I've read this one before. Continuing use of some of the resources from recently established programs, blah blah blah, blah, and new approaches. Alright, cool. Good story, bro. Alright, let's take a quick peek at what we got here. Yeah, there we go. That's what I want right there. Otherwise I can get that as well. I don't know if I'd want a welder. Let's drop this shitty ass flamethrower though. Wait, what do we got? 15-8-51 versus 15-8-57. Alright, drop this shit. Hey, welcome back. You didn't miss much. Just slowly getting beef. Or beast, whichever. Oop. Ooh. Ow, damn it. Whoa. Beautiful. All right. How does this compare to my current flamethrower? 15864. That's much better than both of these. Marksman flamethrower. What do I need? I need that and I think a firebolt to make a plasma canister? Whoa. Alright. Shit's starting to get a little real. Gonna put some distance between me and everything else here. Alright, I know there was one more, wasn't there? No? Besides this guy? Beautiful. Alright. Oh. Yeah, in front of you. Nice! Good fucking two shot right there. Ooh, can I do anything with that? That'd be totally awesome. Alright, what else was this? Brutal homing missile versus Berserker. 199-1 versus 199-1. Alright, they're both the same. Son of a bitch. Alright, what can I do with this hull? Oh, nice. 119, 280, whatever. 154. So lots more missiles, slightly less health. But still a huge bunch. Oh wait, a really big boost to primary ammo. We'll think about that. We'll hold on to that. Ah, nice, and a trap room too. Fantastic. Oh, it has the blue key. That's bullshit. Cheapskating me out of my cool shit. Doors right around here. Whoa, that doesn't sound good. Run, you idiot. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. You dick. Trying to snipe me out. What a shithead. Alright, we're good to go, and then turn right. Yeah, there we go. Whoa. Bit of a narrow place there. Ow, bastard. Ow. Wow, lots of tight spaces. Don't like. There we go. Okay, not bad. Another marksman flamethrower. Is that even better than the one I got? 15962 versus 15864. You know what? I'm going to take that one. Slightly higher damage. Okay, no other doors on the way here. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. No, give me all that sweet, sweet jam here. I'm gonna lose any of that. Wow, there's a lot of these fucks here. Do not like. Perfect. Woo! Well, that paid off. Jeez, that was a little bit concerning. Brutal autocannon. I don't know if I need another autocannon for anything. Oh, wait, no. I need an autocannon for a smart gun, which goes into the transpulse, which is super awesome. So I'll hang on to that, too. Oh my goodness. Oh, there's a lot of shit. Give me all of it. Oh! Kaboom! Excuse me, pardon me. I'm almost out of bullets, too. That's not great. What we got here? Homing missile. Alright, well, let's, Oh no, I can't do that. Really? I thought it was a concussion missile and a homing swarm. No? I guess not. Oh, that's fine. That one's pretty good, too. So now I've got a pretty good surplus. Welder would be good. Nah, I don't need that for any of my cool-ass weapons, though, so we'll wait. I'm gonna waste that laser too soon. Ooh, can I do something else with that? Or is that an even better one than what I have? 103. Holy shit. Yeah, that's what I want there. Alright, so let's get rid of the one that's kind of shitty. And then I need 3,000. Okay, that's no probs. Oh, we're to the core already. Shit. Nice, good shooting. Oh, what? I missed all those? Shit. Ah, that's alright. Ow. Ow. Ooh. Oh. Alright, let's just duck out of there for a sec. Ah! Son of a bitch. Alright. Ow! Shit! Something's hitting me from behind here. You fucking asshole. There. Ow! What the hell? Where the hell is that shit coming from? Oh, damn it. Oh. Hello. Oh, well. Hello. Ow, damn it. Something else shooting at me from behind? No, we're good. Alright. No more behind the back surprises, please. That was no good. Okay. Let's see if we can't just engineer a few things here. Whoa. Z- Beautiful. All right, now we're good. Okay, some concussion missiles to lay down the law here. I'm gonna be a coward about this. It's a lot easier. Ah, shit's getting really flashy. Alright, let's throw a couple homing missiles in there. Still nothing, huh? Oh my god. Come on! Stupid ass core, die already! I think that, is that gonna do it? No, not yet. There, that should do it. Yeah, all right. All right, we're good to go. Repair, what do we got here? Ishvara, which I don't really care for. Okay, everything else is fine. Let's get the fuck out of here. On to sub-level 3? Nice. Okay. Bullet regen would actually be really good. And self-shield, definitely. Alright. Good. We're on our way. Wait. Maybe I have enough to make my Gauss Cannon. Ooh, that would be really cool. Make that hull take a back seat for now. All right, 2600, and oh yeah, there we go. Ooh, an hour set to go. Yeah, I am become Death, Destroyer of Worlds. Oh, that's so satisfying. Love it. A quick little spray, and that's all problems resolved. I heard something else, I think. Who was it? Where are you, fucking coward? Aha. Just a quick little tap. Everything goes away. Twists and turns in these caves. I don't like it. I like the nice, smooth, straight tunnels. Much better than this bullshit. Alright, what can I do with that? There's my Meg cluster. Alright. Well, I need another dumbfire missile on top of that, huh? Okay. Alright, well, hold on to that. It'll be in my back pocket. Oh, I heard something else fire. What was that? Show yourself. There you are. And one more. One more problem to be solved. There we go. Problem solved. Okay, that's good. So no other, there's one more door up there. Let's go check that out first. Cool. Get my bearings. There we go. All the stupid ass twists and turns. All right, pitch up. There we go. Oh, wait a minute. This is completely new. I don't know if I want to be here yet. The decision to begin focusing solely on blah 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 resources, blah 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 blah. Da, 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 da. Okay, cool story, brah. Okay, was this where I wanted to go? Oh yeah, I guess it is. A bit confused. Beautiful. All right, this gets me the key. Guy that fucking ran like a coward. Yeah, there you are. Oh, two of them. Never mind. Shigga-digga. No chance. Oop, excuse me, brah. Pretty generous on the repair kit drops here. That's real good. Okay, so I'm gonna have to backtrack again, because this is the way to progress, and I don't want to do that yet. Man, everything is so pretty. So pretty and neon glowy. Turn right. I feel like I should have like a GPS voice going on in the background. In 250 meters, pitch down. Recalculating. Although that would probably get irritating really quickly. Forget I said that. Whoa. Yeah, I saw you over there, you coward. Hey, why aren't you guys dropping bullets here? Fuck. Alright, so we got a dead end here. Please tell me there's something here. Perhaps a trap room. Yes. Ah, yeah, right. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Oh, this is dangerous. This is close quarters and dangerous. Wow, that blew up the place, though. Woo! I think I got the big fucker out of there right away, though. Nice. Beautiful. That guy's gone. Grab that. Wow, lots of shit going on here. I love it. Oh, I'm full up. I can't even grab that. That's awesome. What a weird problem to have. Too full to grab another repair kit. And there's another one right there, too. That's pretty brillo. Is there any bullshit I can drop? Weak pulser, huh? Although, do I need that for anything? I will need a spread pulse, so maybe I should just use that up. Yeah, let's make the spread pulse out of that. Okay, we'll use that later. Now I should be able to grab these. Yoink. And, yoink. All right, in a good spot. Six repair kits. Making our way through. Alright, so I need to go straight and then pretty much curve around. Alright. Nice and sort of pseudo-linear. think we're back in this now. Turn right. Blue door. Yeah, there we go. Beautiful. Whoa, excuse me, brah. Wow, this cost can just tears a new one for everything. I love it. Fucking versatile as shit. Ow. Lots of lasers protected something. That's probably progression right there. Another trap room would be great. Something to boost me even further. What did I pick up? Oh, thick skin. That's right. Nice. Hello. Door leading somewhere. Is there another chest around here? No? Aw. Beautiful. Wow. Alright, what the fuck are you guys guarding? Better be something good for all this bullshit. Oh. Boom. Thank you. Ooh. Damn it. Oh, jeez, nice. Little chest buried down there. That's it? Oh no. Ow. Another engine of sorts. Ah, inventory full, of course. Ooh, what can we make with that? Oh, beautiful. Oh, look at that. Shit. Ooh, now what do I do, though? Do I do the hull or the engine? Do the engine first, since it's super speedy. And I'm not too much off the rest of it, so... good to go. And I believe... oh, look at that! Another trap room. So glad I came this far. Alright, looks like we got plenty of space to work with, too. Alright, what you got for me? Alright, no big son of a bitch to fuck me up this time. Plenty of turrets, though. Make sure to pick up as much of this crap as I can. Beautiful. And just this douchebag, huh? Nice. Alright, that was well worth it. Look at all that shit. Oh man, it's amazing. tons of repair kits. Some hopefully good weapons. Razor shredder, I can't even pick it up, nice. Not quite enough to make what I need to make, though. Although, 3,000, fuck. Alright, can I drop some of this other stupid bullshit? Or can I make a smart gun? No, can't make a smart gun. Alright, what can I drop out of this? I want to hang on to that, I want to hang on to that, I want to hang on to that. Maybe just drop the autocannon for now. Oh wait, that's just the shredder, which I don't really care for. So let's take our auto gun back. Duh, 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 duh. All right, that was pretty good. That was some good work. I'm full up on missiles. Doing pretty good on primary ammo. Oh, I still hear a laser somewhere. Ah, there you are. Beautiful. Okay, so what do we got here? 2,300. We might get enough before the end to build either the mag cluster or the other hull. Am I going the right way now? Yeah, it's a bit of a long slog. Where's that other blue door, unless I passed it already? Nope, I did not. Oh, blue door's just there. Okay, so follow this to the end, pretty much. And then it's on the left. Oh boy. There we go. Nice. Wait, that wasn't the blue door I was looking for, was it? I think I went backwards. No. Alright, yeah, just go out to the right, and then it's on the left. Oh boy. Or, I thought it would be on the left. What the fuck? Alright. I am pointing the wrong way. Back up. Then turn left. There we go. Then it's down below. Yeah, alright, now we got it. Oh, man. Bomb thing. Get rid of all these lasers first before I go flying around everywhere. Oop. There we go. Wow, I might have it at the end of this room too. Boom. Oh, is that it? Is that it? Just one? Ugh. Balls. Alright, that's fine. Whoa, hello. Lots of turrets. Don't like it. Oh my goodness. Alright. A little bit in the corner. It's fine. Okay, there we go. Should be pretty good to go now. Whoa! Alright, excuse me, pardon me. Alright, should have nearly enough now, right? Yeah, plenty. Plenty, plenty. Alright, so do we go mag cluster or hull? Let's go hull. Alright, now we're good. Now we are good. Alright, what did we pass here? Shredder. And a brutal pulser. Nice. What can I make with that? A welder. Do I need it for the transpulse? Whoa, shit. Ow. Alright, well, I kind of want this, but I don't want to... Alright, let's grab it. Don't want to drop anything else to get it. So, let's see what else we can do here before we start the fight to end all fights. Okay, looks like we've got another... Oh, what the hell? Oh, jeez, it's right on the inside. Okay, so I think everything out here is clear for now. Oh, wait a minute. Alright, now everything out here is clear. Make sure the tunnels are clear. Wow, there's a lot of repair kits just sitting around here. Whoa, there's another one. Shit. Oh, man. Alright, well, maybe after this fight I can build something else and grab a couple more. Alright, Gauss Cannon Concussion. Here we go. This one is not ideal. Alright, let's try this one. Is this one going to be good? That's pretty close to that. Alright, how about this one? Good enough. Alright, let's get into position, line it up. Okay. I'm drifting a little bit to the left, aren't I? I should be fine. Alright, slide on down. Wait for shit to work itself out a little bit. That should do it, right? Boom jams. Alright. Let's get in there, pick up as much of this as I can. Alright, I think we're good. I don't think there's anything else to be picked up other than more repair kits. I suppose I could grab those too. Yeah, there's one there. Let's use that one. What a waste. Alright, is there any stupid bullshit I can drop for now? I can't really afford... well, I could make the welder. But I kind of want to save that for the plasma caster. I need a firebolt for? Ugh. Anything else I can drop? I need the autocannon for the smart gun. Need to hang on to the spread pulse. I need to hang on to all of these, really. But what's the thing I can probably do? Maybe I don't need those extra repair kits. Right now. Gosh dang, I just hate leaving all of those behind. Oh well, we'll make do. Get the fuck out of here. Patience. Energy regen. I'll need that for the final boss if I can ever get that far, I think. We'll see what we can manage here. Ooh, sub-level 4 already, huh? Ooh, getting kind of dicey now. Stop dicking around and start playing for serious. Ooh. Those guys really have no chance now. Slaughtered left and right. Ooh. flamethrower. I don't think that's any better than what I got. 15-8-62 versus 15-9-44. Nope. Gosh dang. No firebolts, though. Come on. Usually I'm finding those hand over fist. Oh, alright, let's back off a bit. Alright, rush in. Using brop. Cool. Excuse me, pardon me. See that coward down there? Perfect. Alright, so now there's another. Here, impact rifle. I'm gonna pick that up temporarily. What can I make with it? Oh! Oh, okay. Alright, make my smart gun. Take that. Oh, nice. There's my transpulse. Alright. But I need another spread pulse. Ah, 2,500 for that, though. Alright, we'll wait on that. In the meantime, we'll put this back in rotation. Okay, transpulse is going to be really good. Super solid for the boss later on, too, for this level. Stupid homing shots. It's so bullshit. Ugh. Grab what I can. Ooh, and then there's a guy dropping mines. Fuck off. Alright, should be good. Oh, nice. Beautiful shot. Alright, another repair kit there. Jeez. There's way too many of those floating around. It's making me nervous. Right, what did I need for that? 2,500, I think, yeah? Fuck yeah. Ow. Oh, hurry, hurry, hurry. Hurry up. Alright, beautiful. So now we've got awesome shit going on here. Yeah, transpulse. Perfect for shooting around corners. Oh, I love it. Okay, so we've got... Well, that's been pretty straightforward so far. Whoa. Alright, there we go. Nice. What we got here? Grenade. What can I make with that? Oh, I can make another concussion. 158 versus what do I have now? Oh, wait, no. No, I already used my concussion to make whatever, didn't I? No, it's right there. 161. Okay, not as good. Let's drop that one. Whoa. Didn't even see that guy there. Beautiful. Oh, missed it. Okay, now it's not splitting off at all. Damn it. Got a little bit excited. Yay, alternate paths. But no, not really. Who's shooting at me? Who's shooting at me? Ah, there you are. Wow. Fucking get wrecked. Really preferred having the arc pulse, but transpulse is pretty good. It's a good second. Beautiful. All right, what do we got here? A homing missile? Wow. A lot of dense shit going on there. Okay, so there's blue door. That's progression. Let's see what we got up here. Oh, there's yellow door. Okay. Not really any choice. Let's just fire a few shots in there. Hope for the best. Beautiful. Parakeet there. Oh, I hear missiles. Wonderful. Good moving, good thinking. I can't do anything with that hull, can I? Damn it. And it's so good, too. That's unfortunate. Oh, well. Better luck next time. So wait, does it even go for like the... Yeah, sure does. Nice. Beautiful. This is going off everywhere. I love it. Whoa. Excuse me, pardon me. Is that it? Really? Seriously? Wow. Kind of disappointing. Ooh, wow. Got lots of shit going on down there, then. Ooh, wow. This is a very busy room. Very, very busy room. Boom, 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 boom. Holy shit, excuse me, pardon me. Oh my god, there's just too much going on here. Oh, that's great. Fucking transpulse for the win. Standard hull, fuck. Wish I could do something with that. Oh my goodness, there's... Oh, let's back off there. Yeah. Alright, rush through, get everything you can. Wow, shit is getting super real. Oh, hello. Fucking brilliant. Alright. That's got to give me enough for something, right? Oh, very close, though. All right. Cool. Did I miss? Yes, I did. Let's grab that. What do we got here? Autocannon? Which I don't need anymore. And what's this? That's another hull. Okay, so now shit's getting split up pretty good. That tunnel probably loops around, so let's check it out first. Yeah, it sure as hell does. Okay. That's fine. There's more fuckers around here? Oh no, that's just an item. Alright, then that one splits off top, bottom. One of these is probably a dead end, yeah? Oh, that's the red door. Okay. Where does this one go? That one's a dead end. Alright, good call. Now, when I come back here the second time, I should be all clear. Yeah, just pretty much go out, take a right, and follow it back to the yellow door. Okay, so then up and out and out, down the tunnel, up, and then to the right. for some value of right up and here. Yeah, there we go. And the red key is just floating there for some reason. Oh. Gosh dang, that's so satisfying. Fucking bounces off the walls right into him. Beautiful. Can I make... Oh, I can. Let's get that egg cluster in there. Fuck yeah! I've got... Whoa, 12 of them. Fantastic. Oh, and we are going to use a couple of them right now. Wow, that cleared some shit out right away. We're going to fly around a bit and back this way and up and over. Okay, that guy's gone. That guy's gone. Holy shit, there's a lot of crap floating around. Oh, alright, excuse me, pardon me. Grab that thing. Oh, there's another homing missile dude right there. There we go. Beautiful. Holy shit. That was amazing. That was well done. I can't do anything with that, can I? Wow, look at this. Another laser? Do I need another laser? I don't know if I do. We're gonna pick it up. We're gonna drop that that other hull, I think. Or engine. I can't do anything with it, can I? Nope. Alright. Drop that shit. And wait, I've already got a laser. 8788 versus 8893. Okay, I don't want that one. What else can I make with this? A razor welder? Oh, I think that gets me the ion cannon. Eventually. But shit, what is it for the plasma caster? It's a flamethrower and a firebolt. Okay, so I don't have either of those yet. Wait. There's a flamethrower. Repair kit, scout engine's worthless, cruel laser. Can I pick that up? I can. What can I do with that? Oh, another welder. Woohoo. Homing missile. Okay, let's make sure we're going the right way. Oh, the red key was there too. Duh. Flew right past it without even really caring. Okay. Red keys ours. What else is around here? If anything. Another yellow door off to somewhere. Perhaps another trap. Whoa, interesting. Perhaps a trap room. Ah? Ah, yeah, look at that. Alright. We're good to go on this. This is fucking blowing shit up. There's one of them. That guy's dead. That guy's dead. Ow! What was that? Alright, should be, how many more we got over here? Not too many. That should be all of them, I think. Wow, that is, like, absolutely no chance right there. That's awesome. Alright, can I pick up? I can't pick up any more of these. Damage buff, nice. What else we got hanging around here? Another standard hull. Probably got some health in here, yeah. Yep, back to full. Another scout engine, which I can't fucking use. Oh, man. It's such a shame to be leaving this crap behind. But I don't really want to drop any of this. I don't think I need a laser anymore. But I will need to make a spread pulse, which is a pulser and a shredder, right? Yeah. I want to hang on to the welder. I want to hang on to the flamethrower, so I can probably drop the cruel laser. Grab this one and this one. Okay, now we should be good. Now we're good to go. Good to wreak some havoc everywhere else. Man, that transpulse is baller. It's really baller. That should take me back out. Where's the red door? And through those caves. Wow, has it really been? No, that's the beginning. All right, where the fuck am I? Right there. All right, do I turn left? Okay, it's up there. So I go out of this little section and then I go left. Okay. Through the blue door, over the river, through the woods. The red door we go. Am I through here? Yeah. Yeah, straight away and then to the right and then pitch up. Ah, got a very long-lived boost. Okay, so I should be hitting the reactor very soon. Oh! First. Nice. Clear that shit from the safety of my little coward corner. Beautiful. Alright, that was no issue. Did I just go backwards? I sure as fuck did. Alright, so here's the core. Whoa. Alright. Guess what we're gonna do? We're just gonna fucking clear some shit out. Oh crap. That was probably a bad idea. Alright, get in there. Get the fuck in there. Destroy some shit. Alright, no probs. Let's get some concussion missile. Wait. Oh dear. It's gonna get my bearings a little bit. Alright, concussion missile away. Concussion missile away. Oops. Intercepted. Alright, now we're serious. Oh, circle strafe the fuck out of this. Okay, is that gonna do it? Beautiful. Holy shit, beautiful. Grab everything that you possibly fucking can out of this. Oh, beautiful. Alright. Wait, so still guns shooting at me, you shit ass? Alright, there we go. There we go. Flamethrower? I think I already have a flamethrower though, yeah? Okay, now we're safe. Sort of. SHVRL repair kit, which I... Wow. So I've got 10 repair kits, possibly 11. Nope, 10 only. Okay, 15,659 versus what was this other one? 15,853. I'm gonna take that one. Slightly higher damage. So, alright, so 10 repair kits going into sub-level 5. I think that's pretty gosh dang good. I don't think this does anything for me, does it? Nope. Alright. Get the fuck out of here. Alright, sub-level 5! Woo! More bullet regen, thank you. Interest sounds good. Alright, now we're gonna start making mad bank on these nanites. Not like it matters, because there's not really anything super huge and awesome I can build until I get, like, the proper equipment. Which would be really disappointing if I can't pick up the rest of my shit. I need a firebolt. And a shredder. These are pretty much the keys to everything else. At this point. Oh dear. Act like a coward and shoot things from around the corner. Guys, got lots going on here. Boom. Two little shots. That's all it takes. Oh, nice. Fucking trap room already. That's awesome. Alright. Well, I have to be on my toes for this one, I think. We're gonna be shooting some... Wait, was that seriously it? Wow, what a letdown. What a fucking letdown. Oh, man. Well, hopefully there's something cool in this, at least. Besides a whole butt-ton of ammo. Homing missile, repair kit, homing missile. Alright, so there's 1, 2, 3 in this room. So if I ever need to come back... 3 repair kits just sitting here waiting for me. Alright, cool beans. This is good to have a backup. Here I was expecting this big-ass showdown. What a disappointment. I was kind of hoping there was going to be a big fucker in there so I can get another buff. Boom. Beautiful. Okay. Fortis Hull. Can I do anything with that? Damn. damn. I was hoping I could do something with that. Got pretty good base stats, though. 127. Wow. Alright. That's unfortunate. Ow. Another repair kit. Oh my god. Alright, that's awesome. Another spare if I need to come back for it. How many do I have? Yeah, I've got over 4,000 now. That's awesome. Whoa, hello. It gets right in my face. Whatever, shitlord. Ah, nice. Another trap room. Unless this is just the blue key in here. It is not. Alright, ready for this? Maybe this one will be a bit more of a challenge. Certainly looks like it already. Is there a big fucker in here? Doesn't look like it, though. Oh, yep, there he is. Is there another, there's another turret. Okay. Oh, wow, and he's dead already. Fucking fantastic. Ooh, there's another one over there. Damage buff, okay. Can deal with that. Flip, 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 flip. Oh, he is firing clusters of missiles. Alright. We'll just back the fuck out of that. And he's dead. Nice. Holy shit. The speed buff? Fuck yeah. Oh, wow. This has been very lucrative. Hey, there's a shredder. About fucking time. Right. To do something with all this now. Alright, let's use one of those. I bet the rest will be in this chest here. Beautiful. And a relentless shredder, even better. And another repair kit. Oh my goodness. All right. So I think I need the pulser, right? Let's drop this flamethrower for now. Pick up this relentless shredder so I can make another spread pulse. And re-pick up this flamethrower, and I can't do anything else until I have a plasma caster, which I need. What do I need for that? A firebolt. I need a firebolt. I haven't seen any of those in this run at all, which is unusual. Pretty much full ammo. Love it so much. Another couple repair kits. Should I need another? Did I need another pick-me-up or something? Okay, good, good, good. Whoop. I heard something else firing at me. No? Nice. Fucking idiot. This goes right by him. Boom. Yeah, I like these wide open hallways. Makes it a lot easier to deal with this bullshit. Alright, what else we got? Whoa, careful. Excuse me, pardon me. All right, there's a blue key. Oh, hey, fellas. Okay, where else are we headed here? Oh, that's backwards. Ha! Oops, missed the first shot. Oh, it's coming back. Oh, something else is still firing at me though, huh? Beautiful. Another repair kit. Holy shit. Super generous right when I need him. That's awesome. Okay, so there's the blue door. Ooh, I still hear things firing at me though. Right around. All right, another repair kit. Let's use that shit. Gosh dang, where's my firebolt though? Really need that. Really need that to complete my awesome weapons. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Beautiful. I'm full on missiles again. Let's use this. Hmm. Oh, come on. You guys aren't going to drop me another repair kit. Boom. Come on. Oh, that's a shame. Oh, well. We got 10 of them. I think I'm okay. All right, so yellow door's there. We got another thing here. Oh, man. All that from the safety of a hallway. Ow. No chance. Whoops, excuse me, pardon me. Ow, jeez. Alright, shit's getting a little serious here. Should probably repair up a little bit. Whoa. Oh, didn't even see that guy. Nice. Fucking shooting nothing. Alright, use a couple more. Okay, so there's the red door. That path is clear. Oh wait, what was that? Damn it. Not what I wanted. I've got over 10,000, that's awesome. Plenty to build everything that I need. But jeez. Alright, duck down and around. Ha! Gotcha. Oh, and there's the red key just floating there. Nice. Boom. Hey, there's another repair kit. Thank you. Beautiful. Holy shit. I literally don't have to aim at anything. Just pretty much a wall around. Awesome. Alright, so we got a homing grenade there. Or homing missile, whatever. Pulsar again? Gosh dang it, no. Give me a freaking, firebolt. Gosh dang it. Wide open space. Oh, okay, it's just looped around then. Well, that's fine. Everything's dead-ended again. Alright, on to the red door and presumably the final boss. Presumably. See if we can just check it out and see what it is. Let's see if we got the gear to face it. Okay, I think pitch up and then through to the end and we'll be there. This way? Yeah, good guess. Take a little nip for courage before we get there. Mm. Alright, that's better. Alright, red door. What terrors will be facing me behind there? Oh, more of those. Okay. Oh, the coward's way is the best way. I love it. Alright, standard hull, autocannon. Nope. Alright, here's the core. Let's just take a quick peek at what we're dealing with here. Whoa. Alright, we got some turrets there. Let's just take care of those right away. Or not. Ow. Alright, let's go in and take care of this man-to-man. None of this dicking around. Okay. Maybe I should have gone back for a couple more repair kits before I came in here. Oh well. Too late now. What we got? A dangerous dumpfire. Okay. Okay, so looks like we got some protective plates. Oh dear. Oh shit, spawning in. That's not good. Oh, and I'm caught in that corner. Never mind. Forget it. Okay, we'll just rely on no accuracy needed here. Oh wait, those things seem to be a little bit damageable, eh? Whoa, alright, well there goes that thing. Concussion there. Throw another concussion that way just in case. Alright, that thing's gone. Alright, this thing's now vulnerable. Shove a few missiles that away. Oh, alright, okay. Plates are kind of falling away. Oh, looks like we got more turrets to deal with. Alright, and a bunch of missiles coming at me. Oh dear. Oh, get out of that corner. Trigger heals. Oh, these plates! Ah, let's go up! Okay, things are getting serious. Is getting a little serious. I'm gonna throw everything I've got at this thing. Under the presumption that this is the final boss. Missiles away. Yeah, there we go. Alright, well, considering the loadout I had, that really wasn't too bad. Holy shit. That was kind of crazy, though. Is that it? Did I do it? Okay, picked up that last little thing. I'm just gonna take a quick peek around, make sure nothing else is here. Alright, forward we go. Alright, what do we got? I won! Yeah! Fantastic. Huh. Well, this is a bit anticlimactic at the end, although I was pretty beast, so... not really surprised. Fantastic, alright. Chalk up one win there. Items unlocked is blank, apparently. Okay. You gonna give me a little ending cutscene at least? Yeah, there we go. Final bits of the story. Select drive opens a hole in space, and your gunship is pulled through. Even with this technology, storms limit the jump to a short hop outside the facility. Tearing through the flux storm, the ship groans as gravitation wanted to pull you back. More short jump, and suddenly you're surrounded by the darkness of space. The only sounds are steady hum of the ship's engines and my own breathing. Okay. Distort and vanish as the facility and its instruments show scars. Oh no. And its surroundings collapse in on itself, leaving nothing behind. Your instruments show scars in this newly healed space-time around you, but for now it's stable. Yeah, I did it! Information and technology gathered to satisfy the council's thirst for knowledge. You can't help the feeling there was more information to be found, so include the chaotic state of the universe. Oh, fuck you. You're gonna make me go back in there and do it again, huh? Reposition position the advanced flux drive to recharge. You start the long journey home. Nice. Nice. Well, good work, Luke, Gary. This has been an awesome game. And Fai Din, Jay Kazi, Will Bedford. Will Bedford, awesome work. Soundtrack's amazing. Okay. Is that it? You're not going to treat me to some super special... No? Oh, come on, really? Is there a hard mode unlocked now, perhaps? No? Let's check the options. No, doesn't look like it. Oh, I can turn off screen shake. I probably should have done that. Or at least turn it to low. All right, cool beans. Oh, that one I don't know how to unlock, apparently. Destroy 150 enemies with ramming to unlock. Fantastic. Well, considering that last run was, what, an hour and a half? Wow. Ultimately a success. We're going to cut it out just a touch early tonight. Next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CST. Continue with this. Apparently there's some shit I didn't find yet. But that was a run with, I think, just the standard gunship, yeah? I can try some of these other ones next time as well. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.